Kennelmate, the second favourite now, Born Thanks. They're all in, set to run. Here's Alua now, race number five. Racing, Born Thanks began well off the inside. Lucy's Quest out wide gets to third. Born Thanks gets away to lead by three. Giveaway Fury through to second, hugs the rail. The leader ran wide there and looks like it's going to miss. And running to the lead, Giveaway Fury darts away. Led by three now, second Mount Duke, the outside Born Thanks. So she's continuing on. Back and forth, Lucy's Quest, then Rampaging Rick. And Omi Allen last, up to the bend. It's Giveaway Fury by three. Mount Duke runs on. Giveaway Fury clear, though. Defeats Mount Duke and Lucy's Quest. Now, fourth Born Thanks. So I'm not sure what to make of her. She led. Looked like she was going to pull up, but she didn't. She continued on. She beat a couple home, including Mount Duke, if I haven't already met. No, not Mount Duke. Rampaging Rick, I should say, back towards the rear with that runner, Born Thanks, who was back towards the rear. Giveaway Fury wins after lobbing handy early. Born Thanks, I'd love to see the replay again of her because she had a two-length lead early. She went down the back and then all of a sudden looked like she'd pulled a muscle or something and looked like she might drop out of it. And well, down the back she continued on and in the end she's finished fourth. So very strange.